To start, use socket to remove lower factory screws. Next, install mud flap with screws through inner, first, third, fifth, and seventh slotted holes into wheel well. Leave screws loose for now. Level mud flap, then tighten screws. Repeat for remaining front mud flap.